What's up, guys? It's Vlad here, and this guy thinks he's having a spot, but let's see what level he is. But his fucking attack is so low, guys. Like, I'm not well, strength, whatever, fucking magic shit. Come here, you bitch. Look at that. Magic is so fucking low. Look at him die. Well, thank you for the money, sir. Fucking idiot. Just look at chat. Like a chat right now. Spot, please. Spot, please. Not to me. This other guy. Other guy just left. Now he's coming back. I'm just gonna say. Hold on. Is it step? Dude, he died. Let's use this. The guy that wanted spot.
Lol.
Shit's funny. So we're gonna do something else, guys. As this little intro, right? Show you that I'm not just gonna grind here all my time. We're just gonna go in a new series. Oh, lettering series in a way. Meaning title, whatever, yeah. So it's gonna be this. Oh fuck, is it this one? Yeah. Let me set my shit first. It's gonna be called EXP and Money Grind. It's not be much, a lot of EXP, right? Because, dude, guys, the brick places, it's fucking good EXP, but the loot is just, like, very slow, you know what I mean? So that's less money. Yeah, you know, the money for, gaining from them is a bit higher. But, let's face it, fucking over in the wasteland is way better. Yeah. See, look at this. This is from yesterday, guys. And that was like, what, 40 minutes? In 40 minutes, I could literally get a full inventory in wastelands and make about 300k-ish. Look at that. That's like, basically, one third. Kinda, I don't know. Well, basically, just say I can make more than that, so. It's like, fuck wheat. Alright, 440. Ugh, that is fucking glitched. Alright, so we go late wastelands right now. Well, at least we have to find a good server to grind there for EXP and money. Well, we see this douche. Joke, he's not a douche. His mom is. So it says. As I one shot these bitches. It's amazing. Okay, I'm gonna try to find another server for this. Alright. We're on server 3. Imagine a populated server. Doesn't have much here. Fucking AIDS. Oh my god, there's like people here, but fuck. Oh my god. What's good, bitch? Eat them potatoes. Dude, the fuck? You're so fucking weak, guy. Oh, because he doesn't have fucking max dex and shit. That's why. I was like, what is he doing so much little damage? Oh shit, I gotta sneeze, but hold on. Fucking hell. Fuck. Sorry about that, guys. I hate with people like I have no idea what he wrote, but yeah. To say he's an idiot. Or call me idiot, yeah, fucking no. Boom. Boom. Yeah, go take my coins, bitch. Fucking poor ass. Yeah. That's like 2K, 1.8K or some shit. But yeah. It's my coins, bitch. Back off. My coins. Why are they all following me? Fucking hell. Like, anywhere I go, they're like, nah, nah, nah. This fucking creepy clown guy and shit. He's just like, nah, nah, nah. Good for his gay ass wings. You need a demon wings, boy. When I reach about probably 150 subscribers, I'll be doing Q&A sessions. I mean, like, you can ask me any question, like, in a certain comment or I don't know. But excuse me. But the questions will most likely be on the website. Like, you could post the things in questions and shit. So, like, anything you want, like, about game, anything, dudes. Trust me, I would enjoy fucking, you know, doing that for you. I mean, like, if I fucking was alone in this spot, dudes, I'd be, like, making massive money. That's why I'm gonna stay here all day and grind EXP money. Because I have a girl coming over later. It's my mate's friend. She's cool. Not mate's friend. My friend's my mate. My mate's my friend. That's what I meant. If you didn't know that. Like a good friend. Hi, I'm always watching your videos. Oh. Look at these fuckers. Like, what is he talking about? Oh, and I dissed him earlier. I'm sorry, dude. Nah, joking. He just doesn't have mass decks or whatever. That's just... excuse me. Let's see how much... Dex is. Damn, dude. Oh, I forgot that. I was recording. I was like, shit, I'm not... Yes. Fuck. Yes. Yeah, dude. If you're watching this, dude, fucking get dex as fucking high as you can, dude. Especially, what level is he? I started basically maxing dex at after level. I think I was like level 140 or higher? I don't know. Motherfucker. Cool. That's why I made you. Anyways, you'll see. That was funny. He's like, he was like, fuck. Motherfucker. I was like, yep. That's why I made you. Fucking hell. That was funny as hell. Oh shit. Massive grind. Boss. Remember, guys, how I used to grind here all the fucking time? That was moist. What? You queer. What? You piece of potatoes and cheese. I'm a billion years old, bitch. I made everybody. I am. Motherfucker. Except they became mothers. When I fucked them. Or some shit, I don't know. What does this guy want? Are you Robbie? What? No. I got Robbie, but Robbie's the fucking no. Exactly, like what the fuck? Robbie's in disguised. He's a YouTuber. The fuck? It's kinda funny. Damn. See, hi to all players. I have no idea what that means, but yeah. 4 p.m. See you there for X. The fuck? Makes no sense. Or XD, I don't fucking know. You probably forgot the D or couldn't fit it. I have no idea. Ahem. Bah. Bitches. I'll let him have that. Dude, have it. Bitch, bro. Oh, I'm gonna get him in my guild. Fucking hell. He's cool, actually. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, fuck. Yes, say so. Ed. Shit. Alright, that's the guy! That's the fucking guy! That wants to join the guild and shit. No worries, man, no worries. Okay, I'm gonna ask some dudes. You're the guy that... Oh shit, wants to join the comment guy. I'm getting in if it... Oh, get him in anyways, but yeah. Wait, is he in guild? Yeah, he's in the guild. Nice. For shit guild or so old. Like fucking everybody. Buying jetpack for Blade Runner and helm. Buying jetpack. That's pretty bollocks because jetpacks, I forgot how much it costs in tickets, but I actually don't know if it's a good deal. It probably is, I'm not sure. I can't remember. We can make more money than that. He's just being stupid. Buying jetpack and shit. What the fuck is that? Oh, it is him. I'll be on all day, so guys. So it's like, yeah, Forge, whatever. Oh shit, my fucking legs itchy. There we go. Okay. After vid. Oh, yeah. Heart. Oh, that's weird, but yeah. I don't care. I'm not gay, so it's a meta. Gotcha. Oh, guys, I got my fucking... my vape. I tell you guys, I was... Yeah, I did tell you guys. I had vape and it broke or whatever. But I got the new tank and it's pink and shit. It's pretty boss. Because that's the one he opened the check. I was like, fuck it, I'll just take it. It doesn't matter. So I was like, whatever. So, what's this Fisher doing here? I haven't done fit. Oh, I thought you just took the coin. I'm like, you bitch. But I haven't done fishing at all, guys. Seriously. but yeah, I'm gonna help this guy reach his gold or whatever you wanna call it. For him to try to get max decks and shit. But like, I'm not gonna give him money and shit. But I'll help him, tips and shit. Like, well, if he watches this, this is a really good place, dude. For fucking getting like, oh, what do you mean? Ugh, I've heard. What? In guild, dude. There we go. Bitch. Haha, you can't double jump, you. I have to go like this. How do you feel? Fucking Blade Runner bitch. That doesn't know how to wear it. Or uses it as a condom. The fucker. Alright. So yeah, the website, I just didn't start it yet. Because I had crazy shit going on. I guess. It's crazy as hell. Don't hate, though. I mean, it's really crazy. Let's just say someone wants to come. I will quit my guild and accept me, please. Okay. After my vid. Oh shit, I spelled that weird. Literally a guy wanted to kill me and shit. So I was like, yo, rip your fucking throat out, dude. And I can rip throat out, guys. Trust me. And when I say I'm gonna do it, with anger, like, I would do it. Pretty easy for me. Pretty strong. Oh, what the fuck? Dude. Don't try. yeah, it's fucking crazy shit. Wish there was a grinder here. I'm not even gonna take that because watermelon. Watermelon? It's annoying to fucking Oh, it's still glitched over here. They have to fix it. Yeah, see, look at that. It's all over here technically, so it's like what? Fucking hell. Like, this is not really good grinding EXP spots, but it, of course, it's EXP, but it's really good money. But I don't know why I'm not getting much loot, which is weird. It's not loot season, I guess, for me. Do. This guy in Blade Armor, see what his stats are. Fucking hell. See your bitch ass stats. Or he left, like a bitch. Getcha. Over here, bitch. Yeah. So fun one-shotting shit. Measured one-shot and brick fucking things. I will quit guild, except me. Dude. Dude. I just told you. What the hell? Fucking hell. I said yes. After my vid. Waffle face. I got waffle face if you didn't, guys, did know that. And it just makes me think of waffle. What the fuck you doing, guy? What the fucking... That's fucking smart, dude. Oh, hello there. I guess it's pretty smart to fucking fight with a fishing pole. It's just like, what? I don't know, like, 2 power. Nom 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 nom. I checked the damage calculator, guys. For sure. Thanks, sir. Thank you, he understands. Oh. I know what he is. They can race. No. I don't know what race, but. I think it's Malaysian? No, it's just a Satan. Other side of the world. Eastern side. Eastern of the U.S. let's just say. I know how I know that because they usually say sir. They're very polite to people and shit. So yeah, you know sometimes they can't understand as well. That's why he's a little confused. You know what I mean? But you know, dudes, oh fuck, get over here, bitch. I respect that shit. You know. So yeah, because like they always say sir to me and shit. I'm like, wow, how respectful. I was like, yes. They're so boss. They're really nice people. I have to piss them off, which never seen that happen. Unless I can watch a video with that, but I don't know. I don't care. But yeah, so like being pissed, people being pissed. Let's say fuck up my life, which was yesterday. Well, fucked up my life all my life. So this kid and. He's like, oh, I'm gonna punch you. I was like, oh, go fucking punch me. He's like, no, I was like, go fucking punch me, you cunt. He was like, I was just kidding, but now he said that, I'm going to. I was like, who's stopping you? He's like, come to me. I was like, dude, you wanna punch me, so come to me. What the fuck? He's like, be a man and come to me. I was like, dude, man's, you know, go to fights. Like, go pick, you know, go to people that wanna fight. Like, if they didn't cause it, of course. He's like, shut up, LOL. Like, he knows I'm right. Just being stupid. All his life he's gonna be stupid. He does crack and shit. His ex-girlfriend was talking to me and shit. Like, that's the whole reason why he's... I don't know. Because I was helping her, because she's a really nice person and shit. So, like, why would I let her get in massive, like, shit? And probably die from some bitch of his or whatever, get killed and whatever. And I swore to protect her and shit because fucking hell. I mean, like, I got stabbed before, so a couple times. One wasn't major. One was, but like one was like fifth grade or some shit. Because I was in the was it in leg or foot. I don't know. Like, it was like near kneecap and shit. It was a pencil and shit. And everyone's like, oh my god. And some people were like, oh, you're gonna get what die because of, you know, what's it, the fucking, you know, what the pencils have, the fucking light, or whatever. And, they said they thought I was gonna die. I'm like, what the hell? I'm not gonna die. Even though I wasn't who I am now in fifth grade. But, which is complicated, you guys don't even know. But yeah, it was like, fuck, dudes. Oh, that's good. Whatever you ate, fuck. Yeah. Oh, hello there. Was that 24k? I think. See, see what I mean? That's like good loot. See how many loots I got already. Oh fuck! I gotta kill all these before this bitch tries to. Wow! I'm all by myself, guys. Holy shit! Basically, that's sweet. See, look at. Oh, fuck! Fuck you! Fuck you, watermelon. Oh, fuck you! You're not taking that. Enemy, take that one over there, bitch. I get like billion aware. Alright. But yeah, this is fucking crazy. This kid like has mental issues. He's like, go take your medicine. I'm like, what? Like, I don't take medicine anymore. Just, it's messed up my body and shit. I was like, fuck it. You're fucking me up and shit. Blah, blah, blah. I was like, I'm 19 and shit. Almost 20. So fuck off. And they're just constantly trying to encourage me to take it. I'm like, no, fuck off. What the hell are you doing? You're trying to fuck me up again. No, it's not happening. So, but this kid literally needs medicine. I'm not even joking. He has like some weird shit. What was it called? Not ADHD. HDD. Or, fuck, I forgot what it was. There's so many like A something something. ADHD, I think. Yeah. And ADD. Actually, he has both. Holy shit. I forgot about that. And he has some fucking crazy issues and shit. Like anger and all that. He was gonna shoot me and shit. I was like, yo, dude, shoot me. He's like, why would I waste a perfect bullet on your ass? I was like, dude, why waste that on anyone? The fuck? He was like, oh, just in case if I get robbed. I was like, dude, everybody, you would have been dead already if everybody did the same thing as you. Because you robbed so many people. Guess what? He robbed me. Oh, nice, level up. He robbed me. My fucking, oh. Yes! 15 more levels, guys. He robbed me of my fucking laptop and all this shit. And guess what he did with it? He took it and sold it for drugs. His ex-girlfriend told me. I was like, wow. I was like, what a fucking twat. I was so pissed. I was like, wow. I knew that. Kind of knew that. What an idiot. He died. like, really... You gotta like call me bro and shit still when you fucking steal valuable things and personal things that was inside that. He took the password from my friend. My friend's like, oh, should I give him a password? I was like, dude, he's just gonna go on Facebook and shit. You know, I trusted the guy too many times, but he ends up fucking up. Why would I be his friend, guys? Fuck. Who's stupid enough to be his friend after all that shit? Like, I was stupid enough to fucking be friends with him again and again. But no, I'm not fucking doing anything with him anymore. I'm not smoking with him, I'm not doing shit. Either he goes to jail or I kill his ass. Rip his fucking throat out. Cut off. No, I don't use knives and shit. I can rip heads off. No, I haven't. Basically, like, tried up though. But yeah. There's a way to rip through. What the fuck? Oh, what's it called? Oh, heart. Heart's out. But it's fucking hard. Travis, trust me, guys. You have to have a lot of force a certain way, a certain position, and all that shit. You know, you can't bend your fingers a certain way because it'll just bend your. Tilt your fingers a certain way because it'll bend it and shit. And it won't reach inside the chest and shit. Dude, it's crazy. Like, fuck, this kid, oh, fuck, this kid's fucking annoying as shit, thinks he knows everything about everything, he thinks he's fucking boss, he's like, oh, I get so many girls, oh, I got my bitches and the shit, it's like, what bitches, you mean bitch, being one. What she calls a bitch. Oh, what she calls bitches is one girl. Because he doesn't get bitches. He constantly says, oh, go to party, go to party. It's the other day. It's another day. Oh, no, it's another day. Oh, it's today. Oh, you can't go, though. So, haha. That's like, you're fucking lying, you ass. It's like, why am I lying, friend, you know? It's like, what the fuck? Anyways, let's go back to Helmet Heroes, bitches. Fuck. They have to fix that glitch. It's an annoying glitch. By the way, guys, I have Doritos. Because I'm boss. Ha. Go ahead. So good, guys. This guy's like, yeah, I want some juice. I got fruit punch, guys. Fruit punch soda. Not gonna lie. That's a Great Value, which is a smaller brand. Oh, shit. So I have my vape here. Fucking hell. I need to refill it. I just smoked so much yesterday. Alright, fuck. My fucking thumb's all greasy. Because you have to press the button shit. We'll hold the button while smoking. Alright. I wish I had a webcam or some shit. When I get a camera, guys, I'll show you some tricks. My master them and shit. Oh, yeah, I know how to do rings, right? But it's just. Sometimes I lose focus, you know, with it. Like, I'm just blowing it, smoke instead of, the smoke rings, you know. If you heard my voice, it's actually like smoke coming out and shit. Can't do it. Hold on, I'm gonna try it. Hey man, sure. I can't join your guild. Too many people. Yes, I know, dude. Fucking hell, and you kept it. That bollocks. Hold on. Okay, fucking interrupting me smoking time. Yes, I will, after video, clean it out, okay? Alright, here we go. See, it sounds like this. It sounds weird. Ooh. Yep, see, it's a difference, you know what I mean? AIDS. No, it's mine. Love this. It's I have a cherry flavor. And where's my vanilla? Oh, it's over here. My vanilla's right here. Oh, shit. My vanilla is here. It's a 24 milligram shit. I was like, the fuck? Also, but I can't wait to eat it anymore. But it. The fuck is that dog doing? Fuke. How can I clean it? I can't do it. Oh, dude, I do! Fucking hell. I clean it, dude. Gosh, this kid. I don't know why people don't understand. Only leaders and shit can. Just leaders in general. Only leaders can clean that shit, you know? What the fuck? Dudes, I got so scared once. Okay, good. He knows. What happened to the guy? Oh shit, he died. Yes, boy. Fuck off, it's mine. And that's mine. It's mine. How you feel, boy? But please hurry because I will. What? Well, I don't know what time it is for you now. So gosh. Fucking hell. Fucking watermelon. Fuck off. Great, I took it anyways. I love smoking this, guys. I have to refill it and shit. I want to try vanilla. But nah, it's just too many milligrams and shit. What is it? Yeah, milligrams. this one's 20. That one's 24. The vanilla's 24. Which I haven't tried yet. And the other one is 12. So 12 is certainly better for you. But they just said, ooh, get this vanilla. Because or whatever. I don't even know. But yeah, they didn't tell me shit. I was like, what? I like my, fucking, cherry anyways. There we go. I like smoking this shit all night, guys. Oh. Sounds weird, I'll talk like that. What the fucking, fuck. Guess this is vape, guys, so I can smoke inside. Which is cute. My mom's like, it's not real fucking, you know, like, whatever, tobacco smoke, whatever. It's actually in just vape water and shit. It comes out because the little nicotine that comes out, oh shit, little nicotine that comes out is goes in your system and everything else goes out, meaning the water and, well, the smoke, which has, you know, vape water and the flavor, of course, or whatever, the artificial shit, you know? So yeah. Will you be online tomorrow? Yes. Yes. Guess I'll get him tomorrow. If so. His cap's on. Oh. Fred doesn't notice, which is weird. Or he's mad, I don't know. There we go. Oh, the shields look different. They look more like different to like the icon or something. I don't even know. I got a boner. Joking, I'm just itchy. What time? All day. Give me items. Someone said. And the fucking thing. Your mom has to give me items. Her items. That's vagina. Meaning every juice. Fucking hell, guys. You guys suck. Alright. Did that guy just die? I have no idea. Fuck. Get over here. Here. They look different. At least to me. What time? IDK! Fucking hell. I'll just say IDK. It's like shit. Oh, yeah, he is. East coast, not east coast, in the east of the world, east of USA, because time is like fucking weird. Welcome to the month. Like, you know how tomorrow 7 p.m. because I will sleep now. Okay. Fucking hell, I hate when people do caps like that. I'm just kicking around all day, guys, like seriously. Yeah. This is battery operated, by the way. Oh, fuck, what's my volts right now? Four volts. I don't know. Because I have the battery thing. I have, like, volts and shit. It goes from 3.2 volts to 4.8. Which is some heavy shit. That means there's, like, more, like, fucking shit that goes in it and shit. Yeah. So, yeah. Dude, it's like fucking different. It's different times and shit with me. Then I will join you. Dude, I have different time than you. Fucking hell. Why do not people understand? There's different times. Shit. It's not like the world revolves in one fucking time. That means all of us will be dead. Yay! That's mine. Cool. Oh, fucking hell. Look at him. He's like, oh, give me that loot. Watch him say that. Oh, no. He's not a pussy. Good. At least he's shredded. Shit. What? I didn't get that much smoke. Thanks. I live. Oh. See, that's what I'm talking about. It's the fucking, I don't know. And pool. Alright. Heart's capsule on still in the book. If I doesn't notice, they usually don't notice in the Philippines. They're like, fuck it, we'll just keep it caps. We don't want it. We're what? What's it called? We're savages. Because we're boss. Well, we actually refill this shit after video. It's like at fuck, what's not that low, but fuck, it's like a 1/4 right now, or some bollocks. Look at this bitch, she's about to take that shit and shield. My money, bitch. Fuck off. I think when that then money spilt. I'm not gonna shout that. When that money spilled, my computer just got all white. GG. GG my boxers. Now they are all white. So yeah, guys, let me turn this off. Oh fuck! I'm not high, guys. Don't worry. This guy's high. My guy in here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. My clicker is like the turn on and off is like you have to click it 5 times. The turn on 5 times, and the of course the light doesn't glow. The light around it, it's like a ring. It's blue. It's pretty sick. And the ring is blue. The like lighting, or like whatever. Oh, excuse me. That's what I want, guys. Fucking hell. Shit, get over here. I want to see what level you are. Getcha, bitch. Nice. I fucking. Oh, yes. What the hell? Gosh. He's one of those people that fucking overdrew mana and fucking not fucking put strength and defense and shit. The hell? It's called books, mate. Books. Look at his stats right now. Check him out. Eating Doritos. Alright. Oh. That kill is actually proper, guys. Well, so it's a 40 numbers, but. Ah! Well, I mean. My bitch. Faster than you. Haha, bitch. How you feel, Mr. Bladed Armor? Fucking better than you. Probably do more damage than. Okay, you want to see my stats, right? You saw his stats, right? You saw it for a long time. You know, staring at it, me looking at it. All right, you saw his, right? All right. Why do I have a jump double? I was scared for a second. I was like, why is my double jump? Oh shit, I forgot. Change sword. You will add. Fucking hell, I'm not the level yet. You're fucking retarded. Who let do that? It's annoying. Okay. I have max dexterity. He has like by 5 max dexterity, whatever. My strength is like fucking 100 or over. I don't fucking know. About 100 over him. My defense is about 100 over him. I do not care about range magic and literally, it's just because he has that because of his pet, because he doesn't have the shit that I have, which is ticket based, and I'll show you if you guys don't remember. I'm trying to think where it is. Right here. Nope, shit. Orb specialization. See? Boom, it'll go to that. See? Go right to that. Like, boom. It's really, really useful. Trust me, guys. You guys are gonna want it. I fart. GG. GG chair. Nice smell. I am a robot, he cannot text me on here. What the fuck? Dudes! Why is his damage so low? What the fuck? That's fucking sad, guys. He has like what? 1.7k. Look at that! It's fucking sad. Oh my god. Look at me, 4k, 4.6k, fucking hell. Oh fuck. Hey, it's like 20 higher levels higher than me. What the fuck? I'm sorry. Wait, failed. Oh. I'm trying to think how much it cost me. I think I had it on video, guys. I bought like fucking 100. No, it wasn't on video. I don't remember. Like 110 or 100. Let's just say 100, strength books. I think it's like, $5 mil, right? I'm trying to think. Oh yeah, $5.5 mil. Oh shit, excuse me. It's gotta be $5.5 mil. I don't have a calculator on me. Oh well. 100. 1. Probably 5k. 10 will be. Yeah, 5.5 mil. I know that. I knew it was right. Math is a good subject for me. Kind of. Or used to be. Lol. Ah, fuck, my ass is itchy. Fucking scratching me, you bitch. I'm talking to my dog. Joking, she's not even here. What the bitch? She always scratches my ass. I'm joking. The fuck, dude. I'm fucking sad, guy. Well, good fight. Isn't it a good fight there? It's a GF or CF. Good fight or cunt fight? I do not know. Give me that, bitch. I'm really confused. See, look at the top looks dull and shit. Well, you can see now. What the fuck? Perfect timing for no one being there, and you guys can see. Okay, this looks like an inventory. It doesn't do it there. Fucking when you see it out in this place at least. Very other places. Ooh. Hello there. And like you can fucking basically like fucking beast. Fuck. You know this is a G. Fucking hell. Done. Oh my lord. He just died. Why can't I do damage? Alright. Say hello to my money. Well, his money. Not, well, some of my money. Then his money. My money, bitch. Imagine he had like 1 million chat. I'll be like, yo. Thank you. For the donation. Actually, like, before I start, you know. To playing, I saw this YouTuber, right? I don't even know his fucking name. He is a twat. I'm joking. Yeah, I don't know. It was like, a, I got a burp so bad. Yeah. Oh fuck. All right. Okay. Let's see if I saw this shit. Basically, what is I'm trying to think if I have this guy on. He's probably on my fucking enemies. No, he's not. Well, fuck. I don't remember the kid. His name is Wanted, or Wanted, whatever. With a Z, I think. Holy shit, what the hell happened? but I knew the guy, right? And, I saw him, like, log in and his friends list, the kid. I was like, oh my god. Wanted. No. No, I traded with him. That's what it was. I traded with him. That's what it was. Okay. I remember now. I was the one that traded with him. Or no, it's one of his friends. I don't know. But I just say I know the guy or met the guy before. In here, right? I was like, oh cool. And then the guy was like the video maker was like you know, doing a Q&A with some guy, something nub. Oh, he says nub. But fuck, what was it? I don't fucking know. I don't care, but yeah. I guess it was a month ago uploaded when I looked at it. So okay. yeah, the guy, the kid, or he's probably a kid anyways, but at the time he was like 715. I was like, oh nice. There is, you know, good. Oh, and he's friends with, or at least has a friends list, with the highest level player, which is like Coke. Blah, 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 I don't fucking know. It's one of those. I hate those people that are like Coke fans. I don't get why there's like Coke _ or some shit. I'm like, the fuck? Or is it from like a website? I don't fucking know. It's weird. Because the game I played, it would be like Kong. _ and names you want and shit. Because, oh shit, you saw it, guys. Just pause the video, you'll see it. It's like, you're probably already guys right now. You're like, yep, I know. I don't need to pause it. But no, like it. Fuck, what game was it? RPGMO? No, RPGMO. Okay, there we go. RPGMO. It's like the skilling game. It's like RuneScape, but it's unlimited leveling. So it's really fun. It gets so annoying, you know, because like you can't train anywhere. Well, actually, I could still train. But fuck, guys, like it's so annoying in there because I don't know. It just gets really, really boring, you know. Like, my fucking good skills, like, defense, I think. I have, like, fucking 95 defense right now. It's, like, it's a really, really sick game, just to say. But, fuck, it just takes too long to grind. I mean, like, the highest level player in, like, a skill, I think, is defense or strength. I don't know. But the last one I saw was, like, 121. Level 121. That took them so long. And you know what happens? I think it was like a friend, Rose. Rose was like a cool girl. She's like an older woman. Not old, like, you know. But like, she's like middle school or some shit. I don't remember. But yeah, she's like really sweet to me and everything. And I'm like, when people say, try to disrespect her, I'm like, don't disrespect her, guys. Fuck, she does nothing to you. They're like, oh, she's trying to tell me what to do. It's like, it's the rules. You have to follow rules. If you don't, you get addressed. Addressed, whatever the fuck you say. Address. Get addressed. And they were like, fucking complaining. And then they just mute him. That, and I don't say, okay, thank you. Because I'm not like that. I don't say, oh, thank you for muting him. Because he was a dick or some shit. I'm just like, you know, stay quiet. I'm not saying I get muted. I'm saying the person that's arguing with me and Rose and shit gets muted. Some people get muted for well, that was an hour mute. Usually it's an hour mute for most people, but sometimes it's a 24-hour mute. Sometimes it could be to 3 fucking days. I think it was 3 days once for a guy, or a week. I forgot what it was. Oh, I don't have any more room. Oh no. Watermelon. Take that. Watermelon. Alright, I just need like 2 more items and we'll leave and calculate ish money. I don't know how long this video has been, but hopefully it's been about 40 minutes as we get done. Because fucking. We hardly made any money. Yes. Well, I haven't made any money yesterday on here. What, like, fucking, what was it? 250k? In like a day? Well, yeah, I was busy and shit. Taking care of fucking criminal business. Not me being criminal. Fucking other people. Or, yeah, I'm taking the S people. His hoe and him and all that shit. Posting naked pictures of Hunter and shit. I was like, yo, that is not fucking cool. Like, what the fuck? To everybody. Hacked people's accounts. Fucking posted, like. And then, like, Hunter saw it on one of her friends. He's like, oh my god, Hunter, that was not me. I do not know who it was. I will take it out right now. Right now. I'm not even joking. And they had a discussion. Not like an argument or whatever. They're like, she's like, yep, I know who it is, anyways. Cause like that kid wouldn't have nudes of her and shit. That's her like really good, cool guy friend. You know? So yeah, like I guess I'm cool, her cool bad guy friend around. But it doesn't matter. So, well, that's the same, a good friend to her. Which means guy friend, good, whatever. You know what I mean? So yeah, it's really, really, really cute. We're friends with her. She's a really nice person. She's, you know. I like her smile. She always like makes me happy. Just being near her makes me happy because, you know, I feel like she can accomplish something in life besides all this bullshit that's happening to her. You know, she can come across that and shit. Oh fuck, I can't see. Okay, we're just going right. It's fine. Nah. No, bitch. Aha, mine. All right. I love Mushroom Village. Why is there no one in Mushroom Village? They're all dead. I just farted and I like to eat cheese. I have no idea what I'm saying. Alright. This is why you need fucking resale, guys. Instead of 35%, you need the 60%. Well, you have 35% default. But you need that 60%. Wink, wink. Alright. Look at Coneheads. 30K. Boys. This is like fucking. Yeah, whatever. But I can't sell that. Well, I can, but I don't want to. Look at that. It's basically 5K. This 27K. 3.3K. And these are like 13. Oh yeah, shit, fuck. 18K, I forgot that. Mega swords are like fucking 29K basically. Yes, dudes, I'm making massive money. Not even joking, look at that. Boom, boom, boom. So, you know what I'm saying? I make over that money that I make in like 40 minutes or whatever, 30 minutes, I don't fucking know. I have to see it and after I end the video, so I'm not gonna just go and do something I was gonna do. I was thinking of doing. So look at that, I've got like fucking ton of money. Look at that, fucking hell. I've 430k. Like, damn guys, shit. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll put the money back after, yeah, ending video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please, oh shit, please leave a like, totally subscribe because I'll be doing giveaways, what was it, yeah, I remember now, at 150 subscribers, and also a giveaway once I get my website up, oh shit, what's that, okay, like, thanks being weird, once I hit about 50 members, in my website, there'll be another giveaway. There'll be like a 500 ticket giveaway or some shit. And the way I'm gonna do it is pretty cool. Just haven't think of the mechanics totally yet, but let's just say it's gonna fucking be beast. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys there on the next video. Peace.